You guys see Curse versus Cognitive?
No.
Cloud9 beat Fnatic, which is awesome.
2-0. Yeah. It was fucking 2-0, and it was
right
amazing.
On time.
Yep, beat their ass, man.
Kicked their ass thoroughly. Andy, we'll watch, let's after this, let's watch the first game. I'll just throw up on TV.
Yeah, I haven't seen that one yet.
Wait, the first game of Cloud9 or the first game with Digitas?
Cloud9. Yeah, we didn't get to see it.
Dude, I don't even know what happened, dude. Digitas used to be so good, and now they can't even pull a win out of their ass. Scar needs to carry harder.
I'm a cutie pie and Scar, I don't know.
I don't like cutie pie.
If I'm really honest, I've never seen either of them. Like, they're all hyped, but I've never seen them make... Holy shit, they're invading!
Well, get out of there, fool.
Oh, I think they're invading. Singe left. I can't tell.
Shift into you.
There should be two tops, so... Or no, there's one top. Nope, there's Singe. He's on the race. Go in.
Where did you see him at?
He was up here.
Right up here.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go throw my shit ward in that bush.
Hey, come back here, people.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys go there.
Brian, go leash for him. I'll try to keep him off blue buff since I have a hook.
Quite luckily.
I'm just over here to try to keep them alive.
Just let them leave. Just go.
Yep.
I put a ward on your red buff, Andy.
Do you still need my help over there, leashing?
No, you're fine.
Brian should be able to handle it.
Is that good, buddy?
There you go.
That's good.
I put a ward on your red, Andy, but it's the crap ward, so it's going to expire here in about 40 seconds or so.
Oh, that's really nice. Red in his level 2.
Hi, Brian.
But a singed? What? How's this gonna work? It's not. That's right.
It's not. Just kill him.
Well, he's gonna proxy. He's gonna just push our wave.
I'll learn to farm under tree.
Learn? You better learn.
Kale's moving out of mid lane.
Which way?
Up top.
Okay.
Looked like she was headed up top.
Okay. Give a heads up. Andy, I'm almost level 3. Let me get 3 verse before you engage. Kale's back in mid.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna go in on him?
Yeah. Alright, level 3. Keep going.
What the fuck?
Oh, what the fuck?
We should have done this.
Yeah, well.
I'm like, go, go, go. I'm like, ugh.
I already burned everything. I thought you weren't going in. I thought that was your clone.
Just be careful about his,
Oh, get the fuck off me, Kale.
At least mid lane's doing okay for the moment.
Yeah. The worst part was he got first blood.
Yeah.
He didn't get a double, did he?
Yeah, he did.
He did.
Yeah.
That's why I was like...
Well, what up, Sejuani? You wanna fuck with me?
Not a good idea.
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
Oh. Brian, today is the day you learn how to dodge singe poison and skill shots.
Already did, man.
All in one game.
I expect great things from you, kid. Great things.
If I quit accidentally taking Brian's fucking farm.
Hey, I'm coming top. I got a little while before Kale can push my wave back.
Okay.
Just be careful. Okay, let me know when you're ready.
You go. It's on you.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Let it go.
Okay, I'm going back mid. You should be low enough that you can do
deep. I can deal with him now.
Coming in on bot.
It might be warded, buddy.
I don't think it is.
I'm still out farming, so.
Go in, Brian, go in.
Oh god.
I've got six. Okay.
Brian!
Ready?
Yep, going.
He's gone.
So damn close, dude.
The thing, I was like, no, I'm not going to take this kill. I'm going to let Brian have it. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, so close.
I just got to let her go.
She just tried to gank top and failed.
Brian, careful, dude.
Fair enough.
You wanna get that Leandre's Torment? You're gonna cause so many problems. Why is this Kale still in lane?
Cause you're not. You're obvious. You shat on her one. She's probably trying to get his head as ahead as she can. Alliteration is a fucking lyrical nightmare.
Push your lane up.
Yep.
What, you giving me blue, Andy? Cool.
That ward will be down at 8:40. You want us to be down in 1 minute?
Okay.
Coming in.
It's Pantheon. So bad. Just can't get caught up yet.
Hi, Kale. Bye, Kale.
Shit.
Oh, hi. Oh, did you think you're gonna get me?
Their ward on bottom is down.
Sejuani.
Oh, they just put another one. They just put a new ward in there.
Alright, I got my ult. I'm gonna come in the back way on bottom.
Giggity.
Yeah, back way.
In the Duke. Alright, you guys ready?
Whenever.
Oh, shit. It's singed.
Nice.
That's what's up.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Yeah, of course, Singed is right in the fucking bush of 40, as you know. Like, really?
Hey, man. Double kills all day long.
I need a visit soon, Andy. Ish.
I'm heading red. I'll come time.
Okay. Coming mid for what?
Red.
Oh my god! Brian.
Give him blue buff and walk away.
Oh!
Get assists off
Oh, Brian. Don't do that to me.
Sorry, buddy. Had to scare you.
Kale's down here. Pantheon's moving mid.
Ooh, I'm fine with that. Wonder if I can meet him.
Yeah, I know. Head to the guy who's just like overly
mid. Oh, here. Come
sorry,
here.
Sorry, I'm not leaving lane to chase him. I'm farming.
That's fine.
That's okay. I was gonna meet him and rape him.
Kale's coming back up mid.
Yep. Ooh.
You should have tier mid.
Just play like you don't know she's there.
Just like, ooh.
Did he walk back?
Apparently.
I think he did.
It seemed like he got back rather quick. Tormin comes in so
many.
Sedge is right there. That's Sejuani. Last scene.
Oh, shitting on him.
5 seconds till I engage in on KO. Oh, he probably has her ult. Oh,
no, she doesn't. Oh, you're coming in?
Yeah,
shit.
You're good. No, you don't have to
go. Okay, I'm backing out.
I was just making sure she didn't do it.
Thank you. Why didn't that kill use her ult?
I don't know. That's why I was like, I was gonna tower dive her, but then I was like, oh wait, no, that's a bad idea.
Yeah, kill has an ult that makes her invincible, but nowhere to be seen.
Use your engagement to come into the wave.
Makes me wonder where she used it, because she died off of my ult. Oh, you could turret dive that bitch.
I could.
Go for it.
Brian, this is one of those games where I'm happy.
No. Oh god, they're all coming
for me. No. Not my monkey man. I'm coming, monkey man. Monkey man's no. Yeah, monkey man's. Oh, that fat pig! Ooh, who's that? Who's that in that bush? I was gonna say, ooh.
Let's go,
Brian!
Oh, there's some. Oh!
You guys got this.
I'm out of mana.
No.
I hope you got this.
I'm out of mana.
Here.
Coming behind him.
It's not grass. Let's get out.
Time to leave. Let's go up through our blue.
Don't fucking lose my lane, please.
Snodgrass!
Boop!
Bam.
God. You know what?
My blue. Kill him.
I don't have any mana and I'm at half health, man. They cleared it for you, though.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
I'm starting to run low on mana.
Oh, that Singe is asking to die.
No.
Pant's still missing.
We can do
this ult is up.
I gotta go back, so I can't be a part of it.
Hey, go cover mid real quick. I gotta go back. Finish off my sorcerer shoes.
They're still on our turret.
No, there's two in mid.
Go around the turret and just hold it there.
Casper, go farm bottom.
Pants coming back to top.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hold this lane.
Yeah, that's taking too much hit points for me.
Just freeze her up.
Yep.
Thank you.
Pants bought mobility boots.
Who did?
Pantheon.
Oh, God.
He's going to be roaming like a bitch.
Yeah, if he's smart, he's going to be roaming.
Well, he's trying to roam. Every time he leaves, I follow him.
God, that's a fuck.
Usually what that means.
Like usually. Also, he could have just bought MOBA boots because that's what it recommends, I think.
Eddie, cover me.
Oh, caught that. She's coming towards mid.
Steal this for yourself.
Nope, she's coming back.
Oh, fuck. I wanted you to have that. Oopsie.
I can serve pretty well.
Sivir just cast her ult for some reason.
He's like, nope.
As soon as you showed up.
Yeah, he jumped on you and was like, into the flash.
Sejuani's heading back into her jungle. Watch the poison, Brian.
I'm watching it.
This kill's just letting me free farm.
I would bring it around.
I don't
dude.
Know where Pantheon went.
Is that their blue?
Yep, here they are.
Come on, fat pig, let's rumble.
Brian? Brian?
What are you doing?
I thought I stopped attacking.
You're poisoned, dude.
Oh, yeah. That would be it.
Careful, you guys.
We got it.
Pantheon's making his way down.
No, he's not.
Yeah.
He went back up.
He turned, but then you guys. Either way.
Brian, be careful. No vision. Their jungle. Should I buy? Spectral Cowl. That sounds like a good idea. Does it sound like a good idea? Sounds like a good idea. Who do they really have that's AP on their team? Kale.
Nifty Bad.
Singed. Who has a tier? I'm probably just going to go with all of the armor and health.
I like that idea.
Sounds
Andy, you saw that? They warded that.
Yep.
Nah, don't even
really want to shit on this.
Don't
table.
Bother. Trying to gank for me yet?
Nah, he's just like super warding and playing super passive.
Yeah, I noticed.
Brian, I really wish you wouldn't have recalled.
Oh, give me a sec. You have to be playing something else.
The problem is he's just zoning out the game.
Yeah, dude.
There's Kale.
Hold that turret, Bray. You're taking the long way.
Shit. I would get that kill, but that fat pig's right there.
Yeah.
I get stun locked and fucking.
All right, let's go get dragon. Oh, hey, Andy.
I win the fight. I win against him now.
Why is that?
Sedge top
kills me.
I'll take this.
There's a Kale.
Wow.
That Kale's super underfarmed, dude.
Oh, get that wave up, dude. I want that
wave. Hey. I'll clear the wave. You get the fuck off the farm. Yeah. I broke a shield.
Senge just wasted teleport to come top.
All right, let's break Pantheon.
Dude, you can't keep him. All
right, there we go.
Yeah, what we need.
Bottom lane, push.
Okay. Any help?
Coming.
We'll go bot.
Yeah, you got two.
Yeah.
Pantheon's counter pushing mid. The Sivir's about to die. Oh, are you kidding me?
I'm coming back around.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Shit.
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Maybe not. Did we get the Sivir?
No. She barriered. She ulted and barriered away.
You guys.
Hey, man. You wanted the Pantheon to jump on you for some reason.
You're like, hey, yeah, I'm Pantheon.
And then you die.
Okay, Pantheon's gonna kill you.
Yeah. I did so much damage to him. I didn't know he did that much, though.
Almost Pantheon.
Yeah. Oh, shit. He's
an assassin.
He's not an assassin, Tim. He's a mobile AD AP carry jungle mage caster. Bruiser. He's also, he's a Moo Moo. That's basically what Pantheon is. I like how I'm going to sit here and farm this minion wave with a Sunfire.
No, they shut me down.
He's going to try and proxy farm it.
He's not doing well enough to be able to proxy. You will easily destroy him. Like, I'm pretty sure his poison does so little damage, it actually heals you.
That's a new thing. David said he rolled a natural one.
Sunfire Cape Thresh holds all lanes and all turrets. Oh shit. Nice try.
Since he's down there, I'm gonna take this timer.
Alright.
I got a Kale down
loop
here.
Loop around. Too. Oh shit. Fucking Sejuani. I'm coming.
Well, don't make it sound like it's such a fucking chore for you to hold your own damn lane.
I'm coming.
Brian, be careful. Good job, Tim. Tim, if I told you lately I love you.
Yes.
Because I love you.
I know.
Alright. So I have a Sunfire Cape. I'm going to build a Warmogs.
I need someone to cover my lane.
I got
okay,
it.
I'm coming.
4k gold. I need to get
this
food.
I'm coming, Tim.
Like
I am on my way.
Alright, I
need to go. Brian, be careful.
Okay. Go ahead and go back, then. I got this. I got this, bitch.
Not even a cancel recall. Just totally out.
You're gonna buy my black lever
up, right? Holy shit. I didn't know you were going ham.
Ha!
What is he doing?
Don't even know. Coming mid.
Why would he do that?
We need to go mid, Snodgrass.
Okay.
Oh, well.
Oh my god.
That Kale actually used her ult.
Good.
For once.
Woo-hoo!
From downtown. Especially this shit. Made a terrible ass video.
I hit her once. I'm the champion. Okay, fine.
Let's take this turret.
Andy, go back. Brian, go back. Right. Good. We're good. We're good. Leave. 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 Leave.
Yeah, Tim, you're a farm.
Let me assist you with that, Tim. Oh.
You knew what I was doing.
Yeah, I knew exactly what you were doing.
I don't like leaving buffs around.
I need brew boof.
So my pink ward has been on the map since the beginning of the
game. Tim, it'll be there for the rest of the game.
Why?
Because they never check that fucking bush.
What about a pink ward and put it
in? Oh, you put it where I put it.
Oh.
I put that thing there every game.
Yeah.
Oh, I couldn't hook Tim. Damn it.
So this is like the fourth game I've seen where it just sat in that bush. And
Same. I haven't had anybody like actually kill it yet in this game. I've had them a couple games before, but...
Here, I'm gonna go put mine.
Unfortunately, I'm an ass. They try to pink ward that bush frequently, just so you know.
Here comes spot.
I'm coming. Pantheon's not pushing top, so I'm just gonna come down to you guys.
Pantheon's coming down to you guys. He's probably gonna ult into it once he gets close enough.
Looks like he's coming bottom.
Yeah, but he's gonna ult in. Tim, when he starts to ult, use your ult. Maybe you'll chase him all the way across the map.
Coming in.
Fuck, I didn't even get any damage off.
Oh, come on, guys. Fuck.
Andy, you seem to, like, miss everything else in the fucking, like, combat other than what you're doing. Brian got jumped by three people.
I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, Brian got jumped by fucking Pantheon, Sejuani, and Singed.
Oh shit.
Damn.
I'm dead.
Maybe.
Run. Oh, you're dead. I thought you were with me.
Oh, that hole. Go for that man, Dion. Nope,
I tried.
I really shouldn't have been chasing that long. That was a horrible play.
Yeah, Andy, you shouldn't have dove so deep for fucking Sivir.
No, you guys were all right next to me.
I was in river.
Yeah, until Sejuani charged over the wall and stunlocked Brian and I with their ult.
Well, I've got damage. That's why Sivir died.
So, well, I mean, you killed her. But, I didn't kill her. So if you won for one, that'd be fine, but...
No, Sejuani ulted Brian and I. And then Pantheon jumped in. And then Singed.
Damn it, guys. Should have just let me kill her.
Oh, she spell shielded it.
I just hate
Brian, back up.
Come.
Oh, God. They're all here, get out.
Running.
Yeah, I was like, get out. They're gonna go for dragons.
They just did.
The sweet tones of misery. Fuck.
God damn it.
Damn, I'm so far away.
Doesn't matter, we're fine.
And I'm taking this one.
There we go.
Alright. Thresh, out!
I'll be out after this.
Au revoir, bitches. That's right, threw some French up in this. What you got? What you know about my French?
Even know.
You ain't even got nothing on my French. Alright, Warmog's achieved.
Now what?
probably a frozen heart. Or a frozen mallet. Brian's like, I'm gonna sneak around their jungle invisible. Brian, put your shit ward, like, out there next time you do that. So you can see if they're coming on for you.
Put it at the top.
Yeah, take top, dude.
I'm gonna go take me some wolves.
I helped.
Yeah. Oh, I almost clicked that instead of actually killing it.
Hold on. Oh, Mantheon found your fucking ward.
Mantheon finally found it. No! No, my ward! What the fuck?
I think you got your value out of it.
30 minutes of sight.
Yeah. 30 minutes later, I guess I got it.
Gotta leave. Fuck. I can't click the damn thing.
Just run. No, go back in there.
I was like clicking all Brian, in there, and I couldn't fucking click the damn lantern.
They put a vision ward out in the middle.
Yeah,
like...
I see what works. I'll take care of it, dude. I just need to.
Here, go ahead. I'll lantern you if you.
Man, I almost killed her too. Oh, he used the lantern.
People do that for some reason when I tell them to.
What? People use lanterns. Lanterns are for big pussies.
Oh, you big giant pussy.
A big giant pussy. He's a lantern.
Andy, once during this match, I want to pull you in with the lantern into you, Nimbus striking and ulting.
I like that idea. I like that idea a lot.
Push mid.
Yep.
Let them have my top turret. Fucking take their inhibitor.
Okay. I'll go with the big group.
Tim, did you see that? From right here, got the ward in that bush.
Watch the turn in the jungle, though. Do we have any wards?
Alright. They backed off.
I knew that.
Protect.
Damn it. Look at this terrible ass brand.
I helped.
Yeah. Here comes late to the party. Terrible ass brand.
Yeah, 12-2-4. That's shit.
Surrender mode.
There it is.
Alright.
Victory means we're clear.
Dead.
What?
Dead. Marv from one to the other.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw you were in like Act 2 with
No, just I created one and then beat the first rock.
Yeah, first normal.
Oh, that's what you've been doing?
Yeah. Marv,
what are you, like 30 now?
Look at that. Look at that Thresh. 1-1-15.
Too strong. Uh-oh, I beat Brian.
Well, yeah, you're the AP carry. You're going to probably beat Brian. You do a lot more burst damage.
I'll let you have him.
I know.
This one time.
Look at this.
You're so kind. That Kale, though. 1, 10, and 9.
I don't know how to ult.
I'm a retard.
That Pantheon's the only one. Look, we shut the fuck down that Sivir man. 0-6-7.
It finally turned off.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It'll turn it off. It turned off about after 2 hours of use.
Which is not bad.
And I just turned it back on.
Yeah, go ahead. I don't have to work tomorrow.
Yeah,
you were closing up tonight, weren't you, Snodgrass? I almost, because I saw that you were the only car there. I almost walked up and put my scrotum on the door.
I would have loved to have seen your frozen scrotum on the door.
Snodgrass, get the warm water. It's cold.
You look like the dog off of a
Yep. Show dirt.
Spatula.
Oh, Brian.
I'm ending it on that note, dude. I'm sorry.
You should be.
What? Where are you going, Casper?
He's leaving. He's quitting.
Oh.
I'm leaving. Hey,
here's Joe. Is he done with League or Online?
I'm just done with League tonight.
Alright.
I'm not hanging up on the call, don't worry.
God, we could have at least
might, actually.
Dude, that was such a... Oh, that was such a good match.
Yeah. I mean, all around.
Give my support, man.
I got you, boo.
Oh, shit. I unlocked Shyvana for Joe.
Did you really?
Yeah.